The thoracic muscle strain is caused by overstretching or tearing the supporting muscles of the thoracic spine. Muscle strain can occur as a result of improper lifting, a sports injury, motor vehicle accident, or gradual overuse. When carrying a load, sudden unexpected force may be put on a muscle, causing it to strain. Symptoms include back pain, stiffness, and decreased range of motion.